The six who include Mohamed Mwebe, Umal Kabonge, Ismail Cheyune, Musa Abdallah Kabanda, Musa Walusimbi, and Musa Mubiru alias Musomesa are indicted with three charges linked to terrorism. They are believed to be collaborators of a rebel ADF group. This morning, the group, while appearing before Buganda Road Chief Magistrate Ronald Kayizi, was sent to the International Crimes Division of the High Court to face trial. Before committal, prosecution led by Joan Keko and Ivan Chaze informed court that all investigations into the matter are complete. Consequently, the presiding chief magistrate committed them to the High Court and also read to them a summary of the evidence that the state intends to adduce against them.
The court is very aware that there is no court filing in this honorable court. Mm-hmm. It was transferred by city. Mm-hmm. I, the advocate representing them, I wasn't informed of these proceedings today.
Is a duplicate file which of course creates what's asked by
the most of life, but I was never informed of what they said, neither production order for them to be brought today. Those are all the concerns which I wanted to be put on.
I have understood them well. That these persons A1, A2, A3, A4, A5, and A6 are hereby committed to the High Court, the National Crimes Division, for trial at the next convening High Court session.
The group is indicted with sponsoring and facilitating rebel activities conducted by the ADF rebel group and recruiting people into rebel activities which they allegedly committed between 2007 and 2020 in several districts of Uganda and the Democratic Republic of Congo. Meanwhile, the Anti-Corruption Court has released on bail 10 officials of Bujili local government who are charged with causing government a financial loss of 1.2 billion shillings that was meant for teachers' salaries during the 2020 COVID-19 induced lockdown. Presiding Chief Magistrate Joan Achiro ordered each of the officials to pay 5 million shillings cash, while their sureties were each to execute a non-cash bond of 300 million shillings.
Mean that if you forfeit this money, the case dies? No. In any case, you are arrested and brought back here. The possibility of your bail being cancelled is almost like 99.9. That means you can't manage yourself. You need another facility to manage you, so that you keep appearing in court. But it's very simple, just appear whenever court wants you to appear. And court makes a pronouncement in open court on when you are to appear and even gives you time.
The suspects are Izakaru Kazimiro, the former chief administrative officer of Bujiri District Local Government, Mustafa Nyende, the Bujiri District Finance Officer, Minsa Atoire and Fred Bazibu, the Bujiri District Senior Accountant. Others are Henry Kabulo, the Bujiri District Education Officer, Haruna Kamba, the Deputy Kao, Paul Moses Isiko, the Bujiri District Production Officer, Fred Ikaba, and Mohamed Chonda, the Bujiri District Engineers and Planners, respectively. They will return to court on the 28th of June for trial at Bujiri Chief Magistrate Court, where their case file was transferred based on the fact that 89 out of the 92 witnesses are based in Bujiri District.
And we hope that each day we shall begin at 9 a.m. And this otherwise, while in Bujiri, what will be happening at the Chief Magistrate's court?
The IGG states that between March 2019 and December 2022, Izakaru Kazimiro, the current Kao of Madio Koro District, while employed as the Kao for Bujiri District, connived with the Chief Finance Officer, Nyende Mustafa, and Senior Accountant, Misa Atoire, to irregularly initiate, validate, and approve payment of fictitious salary arrears to the tune of 1.2 billion shillings to various employees of Bujiri local government, well knowing that their actions would occasion a loss to government. The other seven suspects, including the district education officer Kabulo Henry and the deputy Kao Haruna Kamba, aided and abetted the irregular payment, thereby causing government a 1.2 billion shillings loss. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.